Hello. In this demo, we will see how PowerProtect Data Manager supports application-aware virtual machine backup and recovery for Microsoft SQL Server using transparent snapshots. In previous versions of Data Manager, the SQL Server App Aware Protection and Restore was done using the VADP protection mechanism. Now, with the latest version of Data Manager, you can also use transparent snapshots to perform app-aware protection and restore. Moving forward by default, any new VM protection policies will use transparent snapshots as the default protection mechanism instead of VADP, provided that the vCenter and ESXi server that host the VMs is a minimum version of 7.0 Update 3C. And that the policy options selected for the protection policy are supported by transparent snapshots. Let's explore this feature by configuring and performing an app-aware backup of a SQL server using transparent snapshots from the Data Manager UI. We will first check the vSphere installation bundle status for the ESXi host. From the Data Manager UI, navigate to Infrastructure and choose Protection Engines. Select the Transparent Snapshots Data Mover tab. We can see the latest vSphere installation bundle is installed on the ESXi host. Let's check the Assets section for the VM that contains the SQL Server databases. This is the Windows VM that has the SQL Server databases running. We will now create a protection policy to perform an app-aware backup for this VM using the transparent snapshots. Navigate to Protection and click Protection Policies. Click Add. Enter a name for the protection policy and choose the type Virtual Machine. Select Application Aware and enter the credentials. Because I have already created the host credentials, I am choosing the saved credentials. Select the Windows VM that has the SQL Server databases. Add the primary backup details. On the Options page, we see a new option to choose the protection mechanism, transparent snapshots or VADP, at the policy level. This option is available starting with Data Manager 19.14. As mentioned earlier, the default protection mechanism will be transparent snapshots for VM protection policies. When choosing the Exclude Swap File option, the protection mechanisms will fall back to VADP. For this demo, I would like to choose the transparent snapshots mechanism for performing SQL Server App Aware Backup. We review the summary, confirm that the protection mechanism is transparent snapshots, and click Finish. Let's monitor the policy and VM configuration jobs from the System Jobs page. In the vCenter Recent Tasks, we see that a task that shows the transparent snapshots-based protection is enabled for the Windows VM. Policy and VM configuration are complete. From the job details, we see the data consistency as application consistent. We will now perform an on-demand backup. We select the policy and click Protect Now. The backup is now in progress, and we can monitor its status from the Protection Jobs page. In the step log details, we see all the steps involved for this backup. Also, from the vCenter recent tasks, we see that the transparent snapshots tasks are complete and that the backup task is in progress. The backup is now successful, and we can examine the step log and job details from the Data Manager UI. The job detail confirms that we use transparent snapshots as the transport mode. We can now verify the protection copy from the Restore page. Navigate to Restore and click Assets. select Windows VM and click View Copies. Here we go. We now have a successful application consistent backup copy ready for restore. With this new transparent snapshot support, users will observe a near zero latency impact on the virtual machines when creating snapshots and experience improved performance when performing SQL App Aware backup and recovery. For more details about the topic, see this technical white paper. Thanks for watching.